you for your question, Catherine. Yes, it's nice to add another hat. goodness. Being an actor and a musician and now a voiceover actor, it felt like a pretty organic transition, especially being a part of this film in particular where I get to sing as well. I do have to say that there were some challenges to doing this particular project and doing, I guess, voiceover work in general that I didn't necessarily expect. Mainly having to do the work by yourself, not having the energy of feeding off of other people reading with you, because a lot of the dialogue work was primarily done by myself. So I didn't get to work with some of the other actors, which was a bit of a bummer at first. But I would also say the music portion of it, having to sing in character, having to approach the songs in a slightly different way than I would with my own music, was more of a challenge than I expected. But again, I felt really lucky to be in the studio with Alan Menken, who was incredibly hands-on and knew exactly what he was looking for out of each song. So I really just turned to him for his guidance and his suggestions and, you know, tried to keep up.